I always felt that I had a tendency to eventually become schizophrenic because I just felt so nervous all the time. I had all these nervous habits and I almost had like compulsive disorder. Things that I would do, just popping my knuckles and itching my face and flipping my hair, and I mean, I just trade off. Nervous habits like that.